first you get a battery and wrap wires around the two positive and negative ends. Then you put that in water and add salt. And then you put a container on the top to contain the gas coming up. And then you wait for a couple hours, and then you take it out as shown, and then light it. So when we did this, we didn't really know what was going to happen, but then came a big surprise.